Thank you, Mayor Hope. This is, like Councilor Weaver said, this has been a long time coming, and it was before me. And I think our term doesn't end until another council's elected, so we're elected to make the hard decisions. And I can't do anything about the political will around an election. I can't do anything about that. The questions that were raised before were answered. Staff went away. Evelyn, this is excellent. You came back with every answer in detail. Maybe they don't like the answers, so they're pretending they didn't get them. But however, they're here. All you have to do is read it. It was very clear. It was easy to read. And if I can read it and understand everything in it, it's pretty easy. We are still the council of the day until somebody else steps in here. So if you're afraid to make the decisions now, what are you going to be like next term? They're still going to be there and have to be made. Step up. We sent them out to get us information. They got it. And because we don't like the answers, we're going to hum and haw and maybe won't get a vote or two. Well, maybe you shouldn't. But that's the way it is. We're here until the next term. Do your work. I'm going to support it. We're asked all the time, what are we going to do to stimulate the economy? This is it, part of it. Stimulating the economy is what we're supposed to do. We can't bring the chances of us getting a huge manufacturing facility here are like getting struck by lightning. We have to do all these different things to build a strategy in our community to bring people here. We need to stop beating up on our staff, on our counselors, because you're afraid of a vote. Be the leaders that you're supposed to be. Thank you.